All right, you remember this oops, right? A traffic sign misspelling the word Duquesne. Well, it is happening again with a new sign in the same area. Yeah, this go-around, it's not a misspell.
Not exactly. In fact, they got the entire name wrong.
It's among the final pieces of the two-year-long Rankin Bridge reconstruction project, the road sign on Route 837. It says Homestead Duquesne Road, but there's one problem.
Homestead Duquesne Road is in Munhall and goes into West Mifflin.
This is actually River Road in Whitaker. Bob Ackerman's auto body business is right behind the sign. He noticed the mistake immediately and told the engineers while they were still installing the sign.
Told us they were under contract to put the sign up and they had to put the sign up.
That was 10 days ago. Whitaker Borough Council has also alerted Allegheny County as to the mistake. For Ackerman, it's the latest frustration in two turbulent years for his business, in which he says he's taken a financial hit.
Yeah, sure, it upsets us. There's a lot of things that didn't go right during the construction, and this is the last phase of it.
Now, PennDOT says the issue is Allegheny County's to fix. We're still waiting to hear from Public Works on when the sign will be replaced.